We found a lot of cleaning up today at a home in Fox Chapel after what neighbors call the biggest party they have ever seen. We're talking hundreds of guests, all young people. And Channel 11's Kara Sepida found out police from 19 different departments had to be called to break it up.
We typically don't cover house parties, but we got this tip into our newsroom saying 300 people were inside of this home Friday night. Well, I talked to the chief of police. He said that number's not accurate. More like 700 teenagers and young adults running out of this home. It was the largest house party they've ever had to break up.
When we showed up at this million-dollar home on Hickory Hill Road, carpet cleaners warned us of broken glass. We saw garbage bags and no parking signs and liquor bottles scattered across the lawn. Police said the party they broke up here was huge.
No, I've never seen anything like that on this street or any place.
Neighbor Jana Miller said she looked out of her window Friday night and her street was jam-packed.
And it was huge swarms of people. It was like walking into a Steelers game.
Several neighbors called police that night because of property damage. We saw tire tracks at house after house after house. Fox Chapel's chief of police said 19 departments had to help break up the party. This is the long list on your screen. He said there were 700 teenagers and young adults, ages 18 to 24, zero arrests. We asked why no one was arrested, and the chief said because the crowd was so big, the focus was on getting everyone out of there quickly. He said they only planned to make arrests if people got violent, and no one did.
You're a locksmith. Are there broken locks here?
Maybe. Yeah.
At the home today, a man came outside briefly but wouldn't talk to us.
You have no comment about it?
The chief said they're still investigating and there was alcohol and underage partygoers that night. In Fox Chapel, Kara Sepida, Channel 11 News.